गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, कंटिन्यूइंग फ्रॉम द चैप्टर 7 दैट इज इंट्रोडक्शन टू अलजेब्रा, दिस इज द सेकेंड वीडियो ऑन दिस चैप्टर। इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी द हाउ टू एक्सरसाइज, हाउ वी कैन सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज 7A। ओके, सो इन द 7A एक्सरसाइज लुक एट क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 3 मोर देन टी। सो हियर वी नो दैट द वर्ड more is used means it will be addition. Okay, so 3 more than 8 can be written as 3 plus t. Okay, it says that express it to algebraic expression. These are verbal expression. In the question it is giving the verbal expression, we have to convert it into what, algebraic expressions. So 3 more than t can be written as 3 plus t. Now come to the second question, C less D. Here the C less, the word less is used. Less means minus. So C minus D. So C less D means C minus D. Now see the third question, Y increased by 6. So which word is used here? Increased. The verbal expression used here, increased. So Y increased by 6 means Y plus 6. Y plus 6. So fifth question now, 5 times x, the word times is used here. Times means multiply, a product. So 5 times means 5 multiplied by 6. So that is 5x. 5x is same as 5 into x. So that is 5x. So now come to question number 7. The sum of a and b, which word is used here? Sum. Which sum? That is A and B. So A plus B. The sum of A and B is equal to A plus B. Look at question number 8. Product of 3 and Q. What is product? Product means multiplication. So product of 3 and Q means 3 and Q are multiplied. That is 3Q. Okay, question number 10. 2 less than M. That means 2 is less from that. That is M. So we can write n minus 2. Now we will look into question number 6. In question number 6, look at the first question. This 6 is also same as question number 5, which is say that convert the verbal expression into algebraic expressions. So question number 6 also same as question number 5. So what is question number 6? First question, 5 more than 2 times b. Here the word more than is used and also times is used. So 5 more than 3 times p. First to convert 3 times p means how much? That is 3p. And how much more? 5 more. That means plus 5. So 3p plus 5 is the algebraic expression of this statement, 5 more than 3 times p. Now look at question number 4. It says that 5 times the quantity n minus 3. So first n minus 3, right? N minus 3. How much multiplied times? 5 times. So n minus 3 multiplied by 5. That is 5 into n minus 3. Okay. Now look at question number 7. B increased by 1 half C. So what is 1 half C? That is C by 2. It is 1 half C is same as C by 2. So how much increased means plus. How much increased? That is b. So c by 2 plus b. Also you can write b plus c by 2. Both statements are correct. Both the algebraic expressions are correct. So these are question of 5 and 6 are some of the verbal expression how to convert into algebraic expression. Okay. Look at question number 7. It is a word problem or a story problem. So in this story problem, this verbal expression we have to observe. After observing the verbal expression, we have to convert into algebraic expression. Okay. So question say that, seventh one question say that Raja is 10 years older to Ravi. If Ravi's age is X years, here Ravi's age is given how much? That is X years. And Raja is how much? 10 years older than Ravi. So what is the, it is asking what is Raja's age? Therefore, Raja's age equal to Ravi's age, that is x plus how much? 10. So x plus 10 years. X is Ravi's age plus 10 because it is older. So Raja is equal to x plus 10 years. Now come to question number 2. Question number 2 says that a ball and a kite cost rupees 65. So ball and a kite together is 65 rupees. If the ball cost rupees B, what is the cost of a kite? So ball plus kite equal to how much? Rupees 65. And the cost of ball is given. So ball is how much? Rupees B plus kite equal to rupees 65. So we have to find out the kite's cost. So kite equal to how much? That is rupees 65 minus rupees B. So if you minus B from the total, total is 65. That is the solution and that is the price of the kite. So kite price equal to 65 minus B. 65 minus B rupees. Okay. Now look at question number 3. Question number 3 says that each boy eats 5 toffees. Each boy eats 5 toffees. How many toffees do n boys eat? Each means what? That is 1. So one boy eats how much? 5 toffees. 5 toffees. Question is asking how many toffees do n boys eat? N boys will eat how much? So n boys eat equal to 5 into n toffees. That is 5n toffees. Okay? So it is a case of product or multiplication. Now see question number 4. Question number 4 says that how many weeks are there in 8 days? We know that in a week how many days? 7 days. Okay, so it is asking in D days. In D days how many weeks? So in D or in D days how much will divide? 7. If you divide 7 and number of weeks asking, how many weeks you can find out? So D by 7 weeks. So the algebraic expression of this statement, verbal statement, is D divided by 7 weeks. And is the solution of how many weeks are there in D days. So in D days there is D divided by 7 weeks are present. I hope you understand this concept.